Good morning, everyone. Today is March 5th, 2022. We are going to chant Shoshin Nenbutsu Gen in Sofu style. So please, Yimin Gassho, please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Kimyo Muryo Junyo Rai Namo Fukashigi Ko Ozo Bosatsu Ingiji Zaiseji Zai Obusho Token Shobutsu Jodo In Kokudo Ginden Shizen Mak Konryu Mujo Shushogan Shōhotsukeu daiguzei, Kōkou shiyui shishōjū, Jūsei myōshou monjippō, Fūhou muryou muhenkou, Mugei mutai kōen no, Shōjou kangi chiekou, Fūdan nanji mushōkou, Chōgichi Gakkou Shōjin Set, Issai Gunjō Mukōshō, Hongan Myōgō Shōjōgō, Shishin Shingyō Gangin, Jōtō Gakusho Dainehan, Ishi Metsudō Ganjōjū, Nyōrai Shōi Koshu Set, Yui Setsu Mida Hongan Kai, Gojoku Akuji Gunjo Kai, Oshin Yorai Nyojitsu Gon, Nohotsu Ichinen Kiai Shin, Fudan Bonno Tokunehan, Bonjo Gyaku Hosai Enyu, Yoshu Shinyu Kai Ichimi, Seishu Shinkou Joushou Go, Ino Sui Hamu Myou An, Tonnai Shinzou Shiyun Mu, Joufu Shinjitsu Shinjin Ten, Inyou Nikkou Fun Mu, Unmu Shige Myou Mu An, Gyaku Shin Kenkyou Dai Kyou Ki, Sokuo Chouzetsu Go Akushu, Issai Zenmaku Bonbu Nin, Monshin Yorai Guzei Gan, Butsugon Koudai Shougesha, Zenin Myohun Dari Kemira Butsu Hongan Nenbutsu, Jaken Kyouman Nakushu Jou, Shingyo Juji Jinginan, Nanchu Shinan Mukashi, Indo Saiten Shironget, Chukaji Chikishi Koso, Kendai Shoukou Seishoui, Myongyorai Honzei Oki, Shakangyorai Ryogasen, Ishu go myo nam tenjik, ryuju daiji shutto set, shitsu no zai ha umu ken, senzetsu daijo mu jo ho, shokan giji sho an lak, kenji nan gyo roku roku, shingyo i gyo shido rak, 億年弥陀仏本願 次年即時入必如 唯能上如來如 往後大悲具足 天人菩薩造論説 奇妙無下光如來 永修他羅顕真実 高専の超大誓願
고유 헌감 니키에코 이도 근조 쇼이싱 기뉴 그도 그다이 호카이 이츠 격유다이 에슈슈 독시랭게 조세카이 속쇼신요호쇼진 여범노링겐진드 여쇼지온지오게 본시돈란료텐신 조코란쇼보사츠라이 산조르시주조교 본조생교기라크호 텐진보사츠론쭈게 보도인가겐세이간 오겐네 고유타릭 조조시의신진 와쿠젠본부신진포 조지쇼지속내한 이시무료고묘도 조슈조가이후게 노샤케쇼도난쇼 유이묘조도 가츠뉴 맘젠지리키 행곤슈 엠만토크고 간센쇼 삼프산신케온곤 조마츠호메츠도흰 이쇼조악치그제 시양요가이쇼묘카 禅道独妙不相依怖愛情三要逆悪光明明悟見因念 大入本願大誓会 行者生就金剛心 狂気知念相合妖異大東逆三人即生法生上落現身公開一大教遠期安養観日祭先祖修行反先人 法華義道小便流極重悪人有異小仏大悪在非摂修中煩悩正水風見大悲無見上下本師元苦妙仏教 人民善幕本部人 新修教授後編修 先著本願具悪説 即入常無異楽必知心人の入仏教大事修士と常在無変極上悪 도속지修愚道心 유의가心시 고소세츠 나만다부 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 Namandabu. Namandabu. Sesongaishin. Kimyojinjippo. Mugekonyorai. Gansho-an-ra-ko. Namandabs, 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 namandabs.
Now, I would like to share the words of Notes on One's Calling and Many Calling. I'm just going to read the highlighted part of the word today. So please join me in gassho. Please put your palms together. 速徳往生というは、速はすなわちという、時を経ず、日をも隔てぬなり。また、速はつくという、そのくらいに定まりつくという言葉なり。徳はうべきことを得たりというと。They then attain birth. Then, soku means immediately, without any time elapsing, without a day passing. Soku also means to ascend to and become established in a certain rank. Attain means to have attained what one shall attain. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda. Well, I have mentioned in chat on February 28th that one of the respected teachers and scholars, Reverend Tomoyasu Naito, attained birth into the Pure Land on February 28th. And I have mentioned his name many times in my video series, since I have heavily relied on his books to explain the contents of the writings of Shinran Shon. And his understanding was really logical, and always had ground on Shinran Shōnin's writings. So I learned from him a lot, and I hope I can continue to share his understanding from his books. And that is too bad that we cannot read his new writings anymore, but what he have left will continue to be available. And I am sure that his disciples will continue to share understanding of Shinran Shōnin in same manner as Reverend Naito did. So I just want to say, お疲れ様でした。And thank you very much for your hard work and efforts to spread Shinran Shōnin's understanding of Nembutsu teaching to Naito Sensei. So today, I would like to explain the highlighted words of this slide. And Shinran Shōnin explains the word, they then attain birth. So at the beginning of Shinjin and trusting heart, the one immediately without any time elapsing, without the day passing, become established in the certain rank. And the certain rank refers to the stage of the truly settled. And this is from Shinran Shōnin's notes on next court. But on the word truly settled, Shinran Shōnin said, to become settled as one who will definitely be born in the Pure Land. And this is really rare case that Shinran Shōnin is saying the stage of the truly settled as the stage or the rank becoming settled as one who will definitely be born in the Pure Land. In Shinran Shōnin's understanding, attainment of birth and attainment of Buddhahood is the same matter. So he could have said that becoming settled as one who will definitely attain Buddhahood. But he chose to say that one who will definitely be born in the Pure Land. Why is it? And I can only guess, but attainment of birth and attainment of Buddhahood was considered as the separated things in general. Since the word soku sounds like immediately attaining birth when we receive Shinjin or entrusting heart, Shinran Shōnin wanted to avoid this misunderstanding, that we attain birth in this life when we receive Shinjin by putting the note and saying that becoming settled as one will definitely attain birth. So we are not attaining birth when we received Shinjin, but we become established in the rank of the stage of the truly settled when we receive Shinjin. So when we pass away, we attain birth in the Pure Land and attain Buddhahood. Shinashoni probably wanted to clarify this by putting the notes on the word the truly settled. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. And this concludes today's morning service. And I hope you will have a wonderful day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.